Wild Wrestling Federation of India chief and BJP MP Brij Bhushan Sharan Singh remains defiant. The wrestlers in the police FIR have shared their ordeal of years of sexual harassment and how some of them were treated indifferently for not supporting him. Two FIRs against WFI head allegedly revealed sexual advances made by him towards wrestlers during competitions in India and abroad. The two FIRs, one combining complaints of six wrestlers and a separate one based on a complaint of a minor's father, were filed on April 28, while the written complaints were submitted on April 21. Mr. Singh has been booked under IPC Sections 354, Assault or Criminal Force to Woman, with intent to outrage her modesty, 354A, Sexual Harassment, 354D, Stalking, and 34, Common Intention. He has also been booked under Protection of Children from Sexual Offences, that is the POCSO Act. Along with him, WFI Secretary Vinod Tomar has also been named in the police FIR. In the FIRs, the wrestlers have alleged that the Wrestling Federation of India chief Brij Bhushan Sharan Singh allegedly touched women athletes inappropriately on the pretext of checking their breath, groped them, asked inappropriate personal questions, demanded sexual favors in exchange for the federation bearing the cost of treatment of injuries sustained during tournaments, offered unknown edible not approved by the dietitian or coach, and stalked them as well. Overall, at least 10 instances of harassment and around 2 instances of demanding sexual favors in place of professional assistance have been pressed against the WFI chief. For the minor girl who has played at various championships and is currently 17 years old, her father filed the police complaint. The girl had been wrestling since 2016. Her father said when she won a gold medal at a championship that took place in India, the accused, on pretext of taking a photo, had forcefully pulled the girl towards him and held her tightly that she couldn't free or move herself from his grip. In the FIR, the wrestlers revealed that they travelled in groups whenever they left their rooms to avoid running into the accused alone. One of the complainants has claimed, adding that he singled out athletes from their groups and asked inappropriate personal questions they were uncomfortable answering. All the complainants have described a similar pattern of inappropriate touching and molestation. Brij Bhushan Sharan Singh has also denied all the allegations of sexual misconduct. On Wednesday, he issued a defiant statement, once again refuting all the charges. If a single allegation against me is proven, I will hang myself. If you have any evidence, present it to the court, and I am ready to accept any punishment, he said. On May 30th, Olympic medalist Sakshi Malik and Bajrang Punia and Asian Games gold medalist Vinesh Fogat went to Har Ki Pauri in Haridwar along with their supporters to throw their medals in the Ganga River. But after farm leaders persuaded them not to take the drastic step, the wrestlers decided not to throw their medals in the river. The farm leaders have sought 5 days' time to address their grievances. The wrestlers had also planned to sit on a hunger strike at India Gate after immersing their medals in the Ganga, but the Delhi police hasn't given them the permission to hold a protest there.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.